This video is showing how to set throttle lock. Firstly, go to the menu Throttle CUT. Edit the mix from INH to off. Set a switch to turn on off the throttle. And set up the switch position up or down. When the screen is displaying mix, that means the throttle is locking. Push the SWA down, throttle is working. That's the all steps.